Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and fight fans around the world. We are here in Fayetteville, Georgia, and we are talking about Todd Baker, the 14-year-old Taekwondo phenom who is making a big name for himself in this middle Georgia area. He's a defending national champion, and we are here in 2010 where he is fighting and competing and working his way back to, again, defending that national championship that he gained in 2009. So the fighter, Todd Baker, is a 14-year-old middle school student from Fayetteville, Georgia, fighting under the school of Kwon martial arts, where his trainer and instructor is Master Greg Lloyd and Master Joaquin Bonilla. They have very good things to say about this young man. And here's a little bit about Todd Baker.
Taekwondo, especially at Kwon, would you encourage them to keep on? And do you think that your son, Todd, is a role model to any of those who are taking class?
Good job.
Oh, yeah. I definitely think he's a role model to the younger students. You know, Benjamin and Caleb, they're all great role models. And they really seem to look up to him. You know, and that also helps him with his self-esteem, too, that there are actually some kids that actually look up to him and admire him.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye.